Okay, we got a new piece of equipment here. So I'll let Jim explain this.
Well, I got a new toy. One I've been thinking about for a long time. I have a Kubota. We have enough woodland here that occasionally you get blowdowns and whatnot. And this is a Wallenstein Winch. I think it has an 8,000 pound pulling capacity, which is more than enough to move most logs. And I didn't even get it off the truck yet. We just got home. It's about dark, so we're going to just do a little quick video here. Good folks at Hilly Ridge Sales and Service hooked me up with this. And we're going to try her out. Probably be in a lot of videos in the future. And I'm excited to get her hooked to the tractor, but it's deer season, so I don't know when it'll happen, but it'll be soon. All right. Later, folks.